My name is Jeffrey Giuliano. I am an American, although I've been domestic by that for a great many months now, in the father's tradition. And I am now over 65 years old. I've been married since I was a kid. My height and centimeters is approximately 181 centimeters. I don't know my weight in kilograms, but it should be around 215 pounds. I've done multitudinous films, including Scorpion King 3, if you remember some pictures last year, which I played with that, Viking Gnome, which is out now, Mysterious Island, for Hallmark Channel, and approximately 45 movies. Theater, television, theater to which I have a master's degree from the State University of New York.
Stand up ceremony for Lord Man. I'm very happy to see all of the fine young people here today. There is something that I wish to talk to you about, something of great personal importance to myself, and perhaps to all of you. You know, I have lived a long and fruitful life. I am what one refers to as a self-made man. I am not from any rich family, but I was determined from my boyhood to be a success, and was willing to put in the hard work to make that occur. Now, I call you here today, firstly to ask you a moral question. After all, thank you.
to make a little trip to Thailand. There, in the home of a Thai aristocrat, inside of an insurmountable vault, is the Red Diamond. Were I just a few years younger, I could perhaps attempt this myself. No more. So you have been trained. Well, under my tutelage, you have grown, you have prospered, and you are now.